Welcome to Cooking Conspiracy, as we do a 1,000 calorie chicken power bowl. Start off by washing two russet potatoes and then drying with paper towels. Get that dirt off of them because we're leaving the skin on. Now, give that potatoes medium dice, both of them. There you go. And dice, 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 chop, 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 chop. Now, got this beautiful chicken fat from earlier. Gonna put about a tablespoon into it. Now, if you don't have that, olive oil would work just fine. Potatoes go in over medium heat. This will take 15-20 minutes. You are going to have to season them with Lowry's seasoning salt. I like to cover the top layer and then mix them about. Potatoes can take a lot of salt. Now, those will take about 15-20 minutes. Remember to stir them. But I got this avocado. I'm gonna cut it in half, big knife, and use a little knife to make a nice little grid pattern. We'll come back to that later. But small knife so you don't cut yourself. I got a little Fresno pepper. We're gonna dice it up. Dice, 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 chop, 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 chop. Got some cilantro. I'm gonna get some of the stems out of there because I just don't like their texture. Chop, 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 chop. All right, roll a lime out. That way it squeezes a little bit better after I cut a little wedge off. There you go. I didn't like those. I thought it needed to be smaller, so dice, dice, dice some more. All right, we're making progress, I promise. All right, ingredients are ready. Let's put the bowl down, got the avocado. Now, because you made that grid pattern, you can just take a spoon and kind of scoop it out. There's the first half, and here comes the second half. Bam! Magic! Now, in goes the Fresno pepper. In goes the cilantro. Now, I start off with an eighth of a teaspoon of salt. And follow that up with an eighth of a teaspoon of garlic powder. Now, gonna give a squeeze of that lime wedge and then mix it up. And then after I mix it up a good bit, I'm gonna give it the old taste test and I'm gonna adjust seasoning. Now I want a little bit more salt, a little bit more garlic, and I'm gonna add a little bit of black pepper as well. Now I'm gonna mix that in as well. Now taste it again. Oh yeah. All right, gonna dice up one Roma tomato. Ah, gotta practice my knife work. Set that to the side, put a bowl down. So in goes the potatoes after being on for about 15 minutes on medium. Cook until your desired doneness. Got a cup of baked chicken that I chopped up. They're in there, just popped in the microwave, so they are hot as well. In goes the tomato, right around the edges. See if we can make this pretty. I usually don't bother. In goes the dirty guacamole we just made, or an avocado with salt and pepper work just great. Top it with 2 tablespoons of sour cream. And how about eighth of a cup, quarter cup of shredded cheddar around the outside. And, oh, you know, you gotta put a little bit on Mount Everest there. There you go. And the coup d'etat. A little bit of hot sauce. Texas Peace or Frank's Red Hot works just fine. Now, doesn't that look pretty? Oh, yeah, you knew we were gonna smash. Now, you could obviously cut this recipe in half. Or leave the cheese out, leave the sour cream out. Several ways you could cut down the calories on this if you wanted to. But as is, this will keep you full all day if you have it for breakfast. Enjoy. Ciao.